Hi, I'm Clark Novak from Axia Audio, and I'm here to introduce you to the new Fusion AoIP mixing console, the newest modular AoIP console from Axia, the company that invented AoIP for broadcast in 2003. Let's take a quick look at some of the unique features found only in Fusion. In this video, we'll show you some of Fusion's most powerful features, profiles. Profiles are powerful settings that make it easier to perform some of a board op's most complicated, repetitive tasks. The first kind of profile we'll talk about is the source profile. A source profile allows you to apply modifications to an incoming audio source just once, and then save those modifications so that they can be recalled later. The source behaves operationally and with audio characteristics the same every single time you use it. For instance, let's say you put a mic in the news bullpen and you want to adjust for its environment. You modify its source profile with a custom EQ curve to boost mid-range a bit and roll off the low-end rumble from the AC. You also dial up a little compression to even things out and maybe put in a noise gate. Once you save the source profile for this mic, those settings are automatically applied whenever that mic is loaded to your Fusion console, no matter what fader you assign it to, or to any other Axia console anywhere on your studio network. Source profiles can also contain information about mix minus preferences, IFB and talkback locations, machine control logic, and much more. Fusion's extreme flexibility allows power users like you to tailor each audio source to behave exactly the way you want it to every time it's used, without your board op having to make complicated special adjustments. And the same source can have multiple profiles, so that operators always pick the correctly configured sources for their show. For example, this console mic can have profiles with different dynamic settings, each tailored to the voice characteristics of different talent. Now let me show you show profiles. A show profile is a snapshot of the entire console. It makes it simple to change the board layout from a multi-mic morning show to a music-intensive midday program with just two clicks. Here's how it works. Once the board is set up the way you like it, you save a snapshot of it. That snapshot becomes a show profile. The show profile remembers what source is assigned to each fader, what bus assignments are active, monitor and headphone selections, whether the individual fader should be on or off, even customized mic processing for individual talent. When it's time to change shows, your jock selects their show profile from the on-screen list and takes it. Within seconds, Fusion is set up and ready to go. Fusion can store up to 99 show profiles, more than enough for even the largest operations. What happens if a new show profile specifies a source change for the fader that's currently on air? Nothing. A safety routine detects the active fader and cues the source change so that it's delayed until that fader is turned off. Fusion will never interrupt your programming. Best of all, there's a secret reset switch for your air talent. If they've made changes and need to return Fusion's setup to baseline, just press the show profile key for 5 seconds and the profile reloads, easy as pie. There's one more special profile. It's called record mode. Record mode lets you easily record callers off air with a single button press. You touch the record mode button and it automatically takes the console mic out of program, assigns the caller and the console mic to a special record bus, starts a recording device that you specified ahead of time, and then generates a split track recording so that you can easily edit things later. And of course, a mix minus is automatically generated and fed back to the phone caller as well. Source profiles, show profiles, and record mode. Three more reasons you'll find Fusion to be the easiest console your operators have ever used. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.